What's up, Andy? So wait, who drew the picture? Reporting. And Eli and Joseph Parker have arrived. He's fighting Deontay Wilder on fight night. Very friendly guy, nice guy. But he's still facing Deontay Wilder, the most vicious puncher in boxing history. And there's Deontay right there.
Tem people conhecer, fã?
Eu sei, fã.
A clínica da Férias?
Tchau.
Thank you. Oi!
Thank you very much.
Welcome.
Drop safe.
How are
you, mate?
Yeah. How have you been?
Good, how are you, Ellie?
Good, big fight weekend, big fight week, exciting fights.
Very exciting. Yeah.
Joshua Wallen.
50-50.
Wilder and Parker.
Parker.
Why?
Too good.
But Wilder hits very hard.
Yeah, and he can box. But everyone can hit hard in the heavyweight division. Everyone can box at this level.
It's Wilder. Okay, how about this? Canelo or Benavidez?
No real interest in either one.
Why?
I like Canelo. Canelo.
Your vibe against people like
Callum Smith.
Callum, oh, you think he's gonna pull it out? Are you training him?
I hope so.
Oh, that's a big one. Okay, and then Big Baby or Daniel Dubois?
50-50 again.
All good fights.
Good fights.
You're happy
all
to be
great
here.
Fights.
It's a good opportunity.
Yeah.
It's been a good camp for you guys.
Fantastic. Sparring with Tyson.
But no concerns over Deontay's power?
Oh, big concerns, yeah. Always.
But these are the fights people want.
Yeah.
Great fighters against great fighters. So, tell people any message to fans. What do you tell them?
We're going to steal the show. On the 24th, you're going to wake up and talk about Joseph Parker.
All right, you heard it. Stay tuned. Ellie Sickback reporting.
Prediction?
Deontay by decapitation. Second round.
Let's go! Get up!
I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.